beliefs and world up. Plus, Tagore has been so much more than a poet, artist, educationalist, philosopher, etc. We grew up with him in our minds, hearts, our most intimate, profound thoughts, and in our daily lives. Whether in celebration or bereavement, in birth or death, in spring or summer, he has provided the sustenance, realization, and appreciation of our existence. As we journey from childhood to maturity across the many cultures and times, he has been our constant companion, friend, philosopher, and guide. We hope to be able to catch his touch and pass it on for generations to come. The course of the journey will bring new nuances of interpretation and expression, which may not always be authentic, but sincere. Just as the river finds new landscapes to find its way through, yet retains its identity in its depth. To be Robin Irobin is our theatrical interpretation of a selection of his songs, representing puja, which is meditation, contemplation of divine within us, love and joy. These threads, along with his celebrations of seasons, form the main oeuvre of his work. Tagore also embraced the power of the city, the wandering minstrels seeking truth to simplicity in life and in health. In these songs, the power representing the philosopher power beckons us to come together in our quest for the truth. No matter what one's preferred path may be, since all rivers ultimately find their fulfillment in the ocean of knowledge. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
শেষ হলো। আমাদের পরবর্তী অনুষ্ঠানের জন্য আবার আপনাদের কাছে 10 মিনিট চেয়ে নেবো, তাহলে এই সেট আপটা আমরা সরিয়ে আমরা আবার এখন স্টেজে চলে যাবো। এরপরে আমাদের সামনে আমাদের নবীনরা নিয়ে আসছে তাদের সাহিত্য সভা। ধন্যবাদ।